Welcome back to my channel. It's Ivy Janelle. I know I'm looking a mess. I'm gonna have to rush up and RBL insurance. Doctor called me and she's actually getting fitted for a helmet because her head is a little misshapen and flat in the back. So we're here. I wasn't able to really get dressed. Today was the only day that I can come in. I just felt like she needs to get this helmet on her head because she's getting older and I don't want her head to start closing up. But we're here. We have the key. So this is the office. They specialize in, you know, I guess fixing babies' heads. And this is the little thing that she's gonna, I guess they're gonna scan her in. I want y'all to see this. Yeah, so she's gonna get in there and get scanned. They're gonna redo measurements of her head. And these are some of the helmet samples of the helmets. And this is what I wanted to show you guys. Oh, look at this. Her little helmet. Oh, she's gonna. Yes, please sit down. And she has to wear the helmet. Put it down. Put it down.
And go sit down.
Put it down.
And go sit down.
Yeah, guys. So I wasn't able to get dressed. I just have on. I threw on some pants and stuff. We all really have on our pajamas. I was actually in the middle of cooking, so we kind of ate in the car on our way here a little bit. So yeah, after we leave here, I guess I'll go back to the house and we will get ready because I do have to work. The kids miss school today because I was sick last night. I worked all last night till like, turn down tea because I just ate that food. I worked till like 4 o'clock in the morning. And then when I got home, we were supposed to go to sleep for a few hours, but I woke up really, really, really sick because I ate some McDonald's last night. I got hungry, ate some McDonald's. I think I had a Mac chicken and some french fries, and it gave me food poisoning. So I was up all night throwing up and, you know, number two in all water. So, yeah, I missed my alarm because I was tired. So the kids didn't go to school because I didn't feel good this morning. I still feel a little queasy on my stomach, but I definitely feel better today than I did yesterday. So I will be getting ready to go to work. We are in the middle of like literally packing up our house and moving. It's just so much going on, guys. So this pretty much is like really an update of what's been going on because I haven't been doing my videos. I am still doing nails and that has been going really good. So yeah, we're moving into a new place, so I'm packing up stuff. So can you stop patting me? I couldn't even think. So I will be resetting up my nail space in the basement because I am moving into a townhouse. So we will have the basement. That's where I will be setting up my new nail station. I'm also going to make the basement like a lounge area where I will be putting a couch down there. A table is with like a table where the kids can eat down there as well. And then I will have my nail space on the other side. So, and we just got here right now. I'm just waiting on the doctor. And Arby is just watching the kids. Say hi, guys, to the vlog.
Hi.
We all are in kind of like our pajamas. He's the only one who don't have on pajamas. But we're in our pajamas. If you want to. We're in our pajamas and so yeah, it's a lot going on, you guys. I started back school, so I'm back enrolled in college and I will be taking, I changed my major. I was going for nursing, but when all the COVID hit, I changed my major because vaccines and all that. I don't deal with all that. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not doing vaccines and all that and that protocol. It was so stressful when COVID came out because I had just had my daughter Amber. She was a newborn. She was maybe 3-4 months and I went to work. She was 3 months and I went to work and COVID hit like that, and they was just It was so much going on. We was being exposed to people with it without the precautions. It was just a lot. And it just wasn't worth the risk of getting my family and my kids sick and us dying from it, because a lot of people that died during that time. May those people rest in peace. And I'm sorry for everyone's loss. We have family members who have passed from that. So it was a really traumatic time. I wasn't even leaving out of my house, okay? People couldn't come in my house. I had a newborn. So it was a lot going on. So I changed my major, and now I am, because y'all know I got like 5 or 7 different businesses and things that I do. I'm going for business. And I'm registered in 4 classes right now. So I'm full-time with school. I will be full-time working. And I'm also a full-time parent because the kids are back in school too as well. So it's just a lot going on. I'm going to be really, really, really busy, guys. But I'm going to try to get as much filming as I can get once I get over to the new house. I just wanted to update you guys on why I haven't been posting. And then also, because we're moving to the new house, I'm gonna start me and my kids a family channel that I will put up so you guys can comment, like, and subscribe and follow over there for people who have kids and like to watch things like that. So yeah, so right now we're pretty much waiting on a doctor so they can do the measurements. I'm gonna try to get video of that. I'm not sure how that's gonna go because I don't know if I can record, but as of right now, I'm just recording as much as I can. I'm about to show you guys Aubrey, and because she's talking, she's a little active right now. She done woke up. The kids woke her up. They was loud. So she woke up.
Hi, y'all.
Make sure y'all subscribe and like my video.
Me too.
Yeah,
and
then I'll do.
Mommy.
So we're just now getting my baby hair to grow in, and she's gonna have to wear a helmet, so I'm not sure if it's gonna make her hair fall out or what it's gonna do. But we shall see. I definitely have my hair oils that's been growing her hair, because she was born with a lot of hair and then it just fell out. Like, it just got rid of itself. So I had to start using my oil. I made an oil especially for her and my other daughter, whose hair was really thin in the back, who now has braids in the back after, let me see, 2 months of youth. It wasn't even 2 months, but it's probably about a month. But yeah, she now has braids in the back. So come here, Amber. Let me see the back of your hair. Because at first, it wouldn't even... Come here. This bottom row right here was like nothing. It was so short that I had to braid it across and tuck it in. And it, her layer started right here. So all this just grew within a month where she was able to get braids. So yeah, and y'all know I sell my hair products. I will be back selling my hair products once we get into our new place and everything organized, and I have the room to store all my products. Mama, you excited? They're gonna be messing with their head again today. They're gonna be messing with their head and doing all those. She said, "You ready to get out?" Oh, don't get her out. So let's see what she gonna do.
Okay, you give me. Oh yeah, she can put on the floor. We'll make sure she don't get out this.
Be quiet.
She cannot crawl on the floor.
Look at her. She ready to get up out of there. You ready to get up out of there, girl?
No, don't let her out. She might crawl out of here. And then she'll be lost.
So I'm going to try to see if you guys, I can get a good frame of her head.
I put her on the floor. Put her on the
Say
floor.
Say hi, camera. She loves looking at herself in the mirror. Every time when she see herself, she gonna smile.
Honey, why you wanna put her in the floor so she can crawl around? Like, crawl by me or something. Crawl by you or something.
You do what you do. You're just too important. Nobody, nobody like you do. You're
Step out, get some in now. Let's go edge out to some ice cold. Do be heavy on my mind. Can you get the heck out, honey?
Do you want a pink butterfly too?
She wants the little glasses. Wow.
She don't want no glasses.
It's like a boy. It was for a boy, baby.
All right, let me open this up, okay?
So the cranium's still open. Okay.
Yep, so the skull shape, and we still have a little bit of time to work with, okay? So 12:29, let's see here. That means we're 8 months of age, so we'll have to get the helmet on and get her rounding out fast, okay?
Her head
mm-hmm.
open. Her head is open.
Okay.
Her brain is right here.
Okay. All right,
can she get a little space, guys?
You guys are so wonderful. We have such good listeners.
Her brain is right here. Her brain is right here.
Here we go. Let's look at Sissy, okay? Let's see how she's doing. Was she looking up a little bit?
Yeah.
Yes, that's okay. I don't mind.
Hi, you young baby. I'm getting your sister.
That's really cool.
And isn't it amazing that we have this beautiful picture and we're able to see all the details of the skull?
Yeah.
There we are. There we are. So we have a little bit of flatness here to the right back section of the skull. Whoa, a little bit of flatness.
What's that, honey? Her head alone.
Oh, that right there, don't worry about that. That's just the picture, okay? There's not a hole up there, okay, honey? I promise. Yeah, she's okay. That's okay. So we have a little bit of a flat spot here, and then a little bit of a flat spot right there as well. Yeah, just a little bit, I know, right? Sometimes it sneaks up on you. You're right. Yep, so a little bit
right here,
and a little bit right back here. So the helmet, we'll just wear it. We'll round it out a little bit.
What you crying for?
What you crying for?
Come on. Look at your outfit. You tore that outfit up, girl.
Hi, Mommy.
Hey. You tore that outfit up, girl?
Yeah.
With the banana?
Yeah, Mama.
You tore that outfit up with the banana. You tore it up with the banana. I gotta change you.
Stop. What is y'all fighting for? Like, get it together.
She popped me. She hit me.
Abby. You got banana going in your eye. You just got soot going everywhere, girl. Look at that.
She's a banana.
Look at that shirt.
Look at that shirt. Banana girl. A banana girl.
She's talking about,
I ain't gonna know where it's your little nosy self. Your little nosy self.
She in the hoop and wipes.
Go to wipe her face.
Yeah, give me your wipe. Yeah. I'm gonna change your outfit. Put her on some pajamas. You ready to put on your pajamas? You wanna put in your pajamas? Don't say moo to me, boy. I'll bust your head.
Oh, no, the woman in the white fell.
It's okay. I need to go use this one.
Bowie, did she fart? No.
Yeah.
I didn't do that.
Get in there, girl, before I whoop you.
How you know she get out?
Because I can see you.
I'm
a mama. I can see everything.
Look at your outfit. Why you take your boots off? Yeah.
Can you just really just?
Your boots off.
And your socks. You took your socks off too.
Like, I don't care about
the bye bye. Say bye bye. Bye bye. You think you really a bully though. Bye. Say bye bye.
Step up, get some in now, let your edge out. Toss some ice, but you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need grass now, got me bummed out. You're so baby, baby, baby. I'm on my empty mindset. I try to keep from losing the best in me. I worry that I wasted the best in me. All your baby, you don't care. Sometimes wanna be a nuisance, it's just urgent. Tryna make some little change, got me a war in my mind. Gotta let go of Wayne, think he was holding me.
You ready to get out?
It's just